Hey, what's going on YouTube? We are back with another one, and we've recently seen Microsoft unveil their new Surface products, and one of these is the Surface Duo. Now, personally, I am totally hyped for this device. Let's take a quick look at what we know. Of course, one of the biggest features of the Surface Duo is the folding design. While it may be similar to the Samsung Galaxy Fold, Microsoft has taken a different approach by using two 5.6-inch displays, which you can fold inward and outward and will respond to stylus input. From Microsoft's video presentation, it's pretty obvious that the device is geared towards productivity, multitasking, but at the same time can still handle games. This is pretty impressive because you do get a portable device which can unfold into a larger display to accommodate such uses. And honestly, I am more hyped up for this one compared to the Galaxy Fold, both from a function and design standpoint. We also know that the Surface Duo will come with call and messaging features, which brings back memories of Microsoft's ill-fated Windows Phone devices. Unlike Windows Phone though, the Surface Duo will be powered by Android. Microsoft has announced that they will be working with Google to optimize the software features on this device. This does sound promising as Microsoft has been improving their apps and services on Android in the past few years. The version of Android on the Surface Duo will come with Google Play services, and let's face it, Google Play services is a big part of Android as a whole. Unfortunately, Microsoft didn't reveal too much info on the Surface Duo's internal specs. We do know, however, that the current prototype is running on a Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 chipset, but we could still hope for an upgrade. As for the camera, we can only hope that Microsoft equips this with a shooter comparable to that of the iPhone or even the Pixel. Time will tell though, as the Surface Duo won't be launching anytime soon. We'll see an official launch in 2020 at around holiday season. In closing, I'm really excited for the Surface Duo. It signals Microsoft's return of sorts to the mobile landscape and also gives an interesting look at how mobile devices can continue to improve. Hopefully, we get more info on the Surface Duo in the next few months. For now, we'll just have to sit and wait patiently. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and once again, thanks for watching.